Some exciting news about Nike's new NBA apparel partnership that kicks off this season. Now, some of those details about the new uniforms have already trickled out, like the elimination of home and road uniforms, and now we've got even more to look forward to, especially if you're a Lakers fan. According to Conrad Burry of sportslogos.net, although all NBA teams will have four uniform options, with the home team getting to choose which uniform they want to wear and then the away team choosing a contrasting option, there will also be a fifth option for just eight NBA teams, coined as the Nike Classics. Of course, the Lakers will be one of those eight teams to go along with the Atlanta Hawks, Charlotte Hornets, Golden State Warriors, Indiana Pacers, Miami Heat, Milwaukee Bucks, and Phoenix Suns. So now on to the good stuff. What will those jerseys look like? Burry reports that the Lakers' classic uniform will be from the 1947 to 52 era, which leaves us with these two options. So here's the home and road jerseys from that era. Although it hasn't been confirmed which of these two jerseys will most symbolize the Classics edition this season, Burry did create a mock for his best guess as to what those jerseys will look like. So which jersey from back in the day do you hope the Lakers go with for their Nike Classics edition? Let us know in the comments below.